Hey, what is up, you guys? It's your boy Straight Oak here. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, for whatever time you're watching this. So, second video of the night, let's go. Anyways, we are going to be checking out Baby Keem and Kendrick Lamar. This is their song Family Ties, premiered August 27 of 2021. So, fairly new. This is my first time hearing this joint. It's been a while since I've heard of a new Kendrick Lamar song, so this should be interesting per se. I'm not really familiar with Baby Keem and his work, but I'm very familiar with Kendrick Lamar and his work. Very talented artist, so we're going to be, or easy to say that we can expect bars on bars on bars coming from this song. Hope you like this video. Also, hope you like the first video that I put out. That was fairly requested by you lot. So go ahead and check it out. And then after that, go pause this video, check that out, come back to this video and check this out. Okay, this will be lit. Anyways, if you haven't already, please do subscribe to the channel. Do it for the algorithm. And without further ado, this is Family Ties by Baby Keem and Kendrick Lamar. Let's go. Hey. I see no social distancing though. What the fuck are they doing? If they're vaccinated, then I guess that's okay. I don't know. Well, on to the video. Summon that bitch. Jumping that. Ah, how nice. The beat though. This is going to be a trap bass extended classic Kendrick Lamar. Kendrick Lamar's beats are always on point. I mean, not always, but almost always. About 80 to 90% up there. Let's go. Ooh. Jumping that. Summon that bitch. Jumping that. Jumping that fire. Jumping that bitch. Hitting that fire. Jumping that whip. Okay, so this is Baby Keem. This is Baby Keem. Jumping that bitch. Coming that bitch. Ho. Jumping that. Drumming that bitch, chopper doing circles. It's a bird, bird. Take him to the potty, he's a nerd. Pow, bow. I ain't seen niggas hit corners in the motherfucking burbs. Pow, bow. Done politicking with the competition, what's the word? Put that on my mama, nigga, eight in the process. Nigga trying to tippy toe through the progress. Tongue tied when the truth is an object. What's the pros and the cons of this next check?
He sounds a bit like Kendrick, though. Do you guys hear the similarities, like the huh, or the voice crack, or almost crying type of rapping? Wasn't nobody round, I was independent. In a 97 bomb with the windows tinted. Heard a bomb, got a strap in the potty. Who the fuck like the in the potty? Beat him up, beat him up, beat him up, beat him up. I was seeing double in the projects, mad at myself, learned to put it to the side. Mama had to cater for the coupe that we rode at the school on the wedding pot pies. Hey. And niggas wanna play both sides. It's a red dot, don't get on the wrong red eye. It's a headshot, they became woo them guys. Fuck around and bag two of them guys. Hey. I'm OD in Paris, I'm OD in France. I thought that I told you I need the advance. Put down your IG and look through my lens. A million to grandma, who did I offend? Ah. Need the advance. Put down your IG and look through my lens. A million.
Put down your IG and look through my lens.
Instagram, who did I offend? Nigga?
On my Instagram, who did I offend?
Tell your dreams to me as a fan. I netted 10 million and did a little dance. I'm fucking new.
Who did I offend? I netted 10 million. I did a little dance. You gotta do a little dance if you net that kind of cash, though. Also, Kendrick Lamar is going to eat this verse. Eat this beat. He's going to go insane bazooku kazooku on this on this beat. I can feel it.
World, I am in my pants. My uncle G told me that I had a chance, so then I popped out and did it again and did it again.
I love it. They switched up the beat. I love it.
My uncle G told me that I had a chance, so then I popped out and did it again, and did it again, and did it again. I cannot respect them. Where did he begin? Advice from the council, let nobody in. Been swimming through rumors, avoiding the trends, and ducking the holes. I'm ducking the loony that come with the shows. I'm grateful to Mammon, he opened up doors. They bung on the tour bus to come and compose. I reach to the stars on my tippy toes. This greatest success where most niggas fold. I tell you my past, that shit don't get old. But how could you ask? Like I don't be riding my raps. The critics got everyone tapped. You gotta relax. The city where nobody sleeps. Just tap in and ask where I'm at. Ho!
Ooh. Okay.
Smoking on your top five tonight.
Smoking on your top five tonight.
Smoking on your what's the name tonight.
Smoking on your what's the name tonight. Ah.
Smoking on your show's name tonight.
I am the Omega. PG Lane, Rollie Gang, SIE. Don't you address me unless it's with four letters. I thought you known better. I've been ducking the pandemic. I've been social gimmicks. I've been ducking the overnight activists. Yeah, I'm not a trending topic. I'm a
hold on, y'all niggas playing with me, man.
I am the Omega. PG Lane, Rollie Gang, SIE. Don't you address me unless it's with four letters. Bitch, I thought you known better. I've been ducking the pandemic. I've been ducking the social gimmicks. I've been ducking the overnight activists. Yeah, I'm not a trending topic. I'm a prophet. I answer to Metatron Nick every year. The overnight activist, yeah. I'm not a trending topic, I'm a prophet. I answer to Metatron Nick every year.
I'm not a trending topic. I answer to what?
The overnight activist, yeah. I'm not a trending topic, I'm a prophet. I answer to Metatron Nick every year.
Bitch, looking for a better me. I am a legacy. I come from the 70. The Al Green, offspring, guns and a melody. The big shot, wrist on cryotherapy.
Soon as I press that button, nigga better get right. Like the emblem's coming.
Us two when the light came, been through nothing. Day free, got at least one B in the oven.
I'm tripping, I'm jigging my mental is
amazing, brother. Pop off only on occasions, brother.
Rich nigga, mama know I made it, brother. Go figure, never caught cases, brother. Face it, brother, gracious, brother. New flows coming, be patient, brother. Show my ass.
New flows coming, be patient, brother.
Faces, brother, face it, brother.
Can't wait for them.
Brother, gracious, brother. New flows coming, be patient, brother. Show my ass and take out of class. Like a multitask like Megan, brother.
2021 ain't taking no prisoner. Last year y'all fucked up all the listener. Who went platinum? I call that a visitor. Who the fuck backing them? All been falsified. The facts mean this is a vaccine and the game need me to survive. The Elo.
Ah, the corona, the vaccine bars, the 2021 bars. I'm hearing them, but I can't process them because there's new bars and there's bars on bars on bars.
Show my ass and take out of class. I can multitask like Megan, brother.
2021 ain't taking no prisoner. Last
2021 I ain't taking no prisoner. Last year y'all fucked up on a listener. Who the fuck went platinum?
Went platinum, I call that a visitor. Who
went platinum, I call that a visitor.
The fuck back.
Possible one hit wonder? I don't know.
All been falsified. The facts mean this is a vaccine and the game need me to survive. The Elohim, the rebirth. Before you get to the father, you gotta holler at me first, bitch. Smoking on top fives. Motherfuck that album, fuck that single. Burn that hard drive.
Burn that shit.
Ain't nobody safe when I come, I'm killing everybody that's outside.
Hey.
Yeah, Kanye changed his life, but me, I'm still an old school Gemini.
Bitch.
Let me jump in this bitch. Two phones, but I only bring one in this bitch. One daughter, but they all my sons in this bitch. No hoes, ain't shit getting done in this bitch. I'm scary, I got a gun in this bitch. Smoking on top fives. Stop playing, I'm that guy. Number two DM in my bitch. That's cool, I don't ask why.
Oh shit, smoking on your top fives. Number two DM in his bitch. Shit.
Stop playing, I'm that guy. Number two DM in my bitch. That's cool, I don't ask why.
That's cool, I don't ask why. That's family ties. A day free format. Cool. Cool. That was Baby Keem and Kendrick Lamar. That was quite a different sound for Kendrick. I wasn't expecting Kendrick to go in on it like that. Also, the lines were like his brother lines. Brother. It was unique. Just goes to show how talented this guy is. Almost any type of beat he can come in on and wrap his eyes off and make it sound fire. Solid 8. Yeah, I'll give that an 8. I'm not really nitpicky with the especially artists that I like. Newer artists I tend to be more you know, critical. But still, that was good. Wasn't really feeling it that much. Could be a 7, could be an 8. But this new sound for Kendrick, and that's the thing with having, especially your favorite artists, they almost always sound the same, and then when they put on a song wherein it's a bit new for their standards, or it's out of the box for their box, if you get what I mean, most of the fans or followers of that artist tend to not like it as much. But it can grow on me, the song can grow on me, probably, if I listen to it 2 to 3 to 5 to 10 more times. But anyways, that was Baby Keem and Kendrick Lamar, Family Ties. If you like the video, please like the video, share this to your family and friends, your fellow Baby Keem or Kendrick Lamar fans. And if you have any comments as to other artists you want me to check out, other songs you want me to react to, put it down in the comment section down below, would you? And that will be it for this video. If you haven't already, please do subscribe to the channel. Do it for the algorithm. Thank you very much. The algorithm likes your subscribes and your likes and your shares. And that will be it for this video. Until next time. Bye-bye.